Here we have the future continuous. We use the future continuous to say that an action will be in progress at a certain time in the future, ¿ok? Para una acción, una actividad que va a estar en progreso, o sea que se va a estar realizando en el futuro, en un cierto momento. And we can also use it to talk about things that are already planned or decided, like the present continuous, ¿ok? For plans and things that are decided. How do we form the future continuous? Well, by using will, or the contraction ill, plus be, the verb to be, plus the verb with ing, the main verb always with ing. For the negative, we use will not or won't plus be plus the verb with ing. And for questions, there is like the future perfect, there is an inversion between the subject and the modal verb will or won't. And we place will or won't at the very beginning. We have will or won't plus the subject plus the verb to be in the infinitive, okay? Always in the infinitive. Plus the verb with ing. So, here we have examples. I'll be sleeping at 10 a.m. tomorrow. John won't be cooking when Sam gets home. Will they be drinking when I arrive at the party? Estas son todas acciones que están hablando del futuro y son acciones que van a estar en progreso en este futuro. ¿Ok? Well, and that's it. And then you have some activities. You had to make the future continuous. Okay, complete the sentences with the verb in brackets. You had to choose positive, negative, or questions. You have 10 exercises. And well, then you will have some activities on your books.